working as intended.
I'm done. Ooh, time for more hovercraft. Alright, no, wait. Did we move?
The most serious threat to the Core's plan came when the arm managed to recover the alien artifact before the Core could reach it. It was now being kept and studied at the arm's largest installation on Lush.
Oh, and destroy all of
it would be heavily guarded. The Core commander's path was clear.
Alright, getting the fuck off of Lush.
The artifact must be captured or all would be lost.
Damn it, it should just be the Core defending it, because I had to capture with arm, and now I have to capture with core again? God damn it. Okay, what do they start me off with? Nothing. Okay. Well. Guess it's energy time. I'm sure they have plenty of flackers, so I'm sure I'm not going to be able to use aircraft. Yeah, screw you! There's no more metal. Alright, well, K-Bot's gotta come up. Some more energy. You guys, there goes all my metal. Come on, is there any more metal around here? My metal supply! So look around a bit. There's gotta be more metal around here somewhere, right? Oh, hello, metal. And now we gotta look at air defense. Just some form of defense in general. More metal up here? At least I know where they're attacking from now. Wish I had more metal. What do you guys find at? basic defense up. What are you shooting at? A scorpion dude? I attracted some attention. Well, alright, those guys hurt. Already sending the kitchen sink at me. Brawlers and everything. Is that a wreckage of 4,600? Really? To be able to store 4,600. Maybe I shouldn't have been so quick to degun that one. I'm totally gonna block this off with my mohawk, right? Come on, let's get that metal. Yeah. Oh yeah, that was energy. I'm dumb. I'm just gonna have to wait for all the metal then. I'm gonna blame my smaller eyes on that. I didn't see the E. Plus, I'd have lots of metal storage now. Slowly building advanced. Now we wait for metal. Yeah. build some more defenses. Alright. Oh, there goes my metal storage. Air attacks are getting ruthless. Wish I could build, like, a mobile flacker. Commander's gonna repair everything. Like, all they're sending is air shit. Alright, I'm gonna use one of these guys and we're gonna need some ball. Just in case I'm gonna build one of these guys. Alright, you guys should, like, hold your position. I like how one can take out, like, most of them. Alright, get back. missile guys are annoying. Let's get some more cans out here. Enough cans to help with pace defend. Now I need Moho. You guys are out here, so she should be back a bit. Guys can fuck off. How far away are these guys? Did they really retreat? Dang it, I should have built it on the bigger plot instead. Beat back a couple of attacks. Get shit repaired. I need more energy too. Just in case, I'll save it. Oh, that's the energy one. Alright, get that Moho going, then we'll get this Moho going. This one done. Then we begin churning out the units. Really, we're gonna do this again? I wish I had more room. Yeah. Like, they were just like, they were just gonna shoot over there. Oh, goddammit, brawlers. There goes all the energy. I wish there was like geothermal here. You're gonna get yourself killed over there. Yeah, cleanup crew. Have cans. These guys are gonna get themselves killed. Secure this area for a while. You guys stop whatever's going on down here. Ooh, look, more metal. So to make sure this area is safe. I'll take a trip down here too, just in case. somewhat decent metal now. I should have got down here, too. Is it just Pats? That's gotta be a scorpion. If you're going over here, why are you taking that way? I think it's time to get a couple of these up at least. Need some energy here too. Namely one of these. Plants should really be helping get energy. Don't help with that, guys. Go get some energy. You're gonna get yourself killed. guys are being jerks. Here come the cans. Hey, sup, Scorpion. Can I build targeting facility in this stage? I don't think that's until advanced stages. Alright, I got lots of energy now. Build myself a bunch of radar. Alright, you guys are just gonna take control of this island. Cans are just taking off. They're just going on a bit of a trip. Beacon down over here or something? Why are there so many scorpions? Saw the one scorpion there, so now I gotta build hovercraft to take out everything else. Stop that. Hovercraft platform. Nice clear space. Can they even reach that one? Oh, here it's gonna come to play anyways. They're slow and they waddle, but they kill everything in their path. Who can do it? They can. Oh, I guess there's laser towers there. I don't think I'll be able to reach them, though. That's good. Alright, Well, now they gotta... Now I just gotta build hovercraft. Doomsday machine. I'll just go around and build some more slackers if I wanted to. Because this group will help out. And now we wait. We have hover tanks. 15 hover tanks and 5 anti-air will do. Looks like I have my 15. Really? You guys want to fight the cans? Damn missile dude. Damn chicken shit missile dude. So we got these 5. Going on an adventure. Anything up here? We've obviously got stuff here somewhere. That's how long hovercraft lasts. Red, not very long. There's their hovercraft. Alright, well, looks like we have a little more to deal with. These guys are two. Hovercraft platform down here somewhere. And now I need more hovercraft. I mean, I guess I could load up a can on a transport, but that takes forever. This point. All may as well help. All right. You guys are too. So you can track down their fusion power plant so they can't use their lasers. Where's group two? Hey, group two, stop being slow. Else up here? They're like, how do we get up here? Now you guys can go do whatever you want. I'm just gonna be glad to get off this planet, all these fucking trees in the way. Alright, so you guys are... You guys are two. That's right, fucker, scatter. Let's see if we can get into this side of the base here. Get that. Oh yeah, there's the hovercraft platform. Again, hovercraft are weak, so they're just getting destroyed. Do I have plenty more? I wish I could bring cans over there. Alright, well... Next group. Just let me nuke the trees already. Why did I send you guys out along here? What are you guys going way up there for? So I still figure out how come they get geothermal. I'm sure they have flackers, so I probably can't use aircraft. And now we wait again. At least they built quickly. can always try this. And then take all you guys. Really? You guys gonna do this? See if they got flackers or not. Take you guys in again, too. All of you guys. Then make stealth fighters. I'm gonna call you guys three for now. All right, go see what they got. Kill the beacon. And I'll take you guys over here. What have they got over here? They have their fusion plant. There's their slacker. Oh, cool, I killed it. Alright, well, I think we can get back to these now. I mean, yeah, I can go take a look. Looks like they're on their last legs now. Better save it. Bully that spider. Scorpion dude. Yeah, I think the stealth fighters are the only real ones that have stand a good chance against the flackers. Just because they're fast enough to get out of their way. job, guys. I'll take that out. What'd they kill over here? Haha, Guardian. Fuck you, Guardian. Nah, that was a slobber knocker. I really don't like using hovercraft. This transport? There it is, or Valkyrie transport. None of you guys can hang out. All of you. Just over here, why not? I don't think there's much for red dots left, so... Whoops. I got this. Oh, is there another? Did I miss something up here? Alright, just capture the beacon, and I think I'm done. Yep, double. Daily double. Victory. Man, I had a lot of losses. But, that was a long stage. Alright, well that's good for now. Thanks for watching! Did you like this video? If you did, press that like button, leave a comment, and share it. You can also press the left button if you want to subscribe, or the right button to watch more Total Annihilation. Thanks for watching.